Hi guys, I just got this 1971 Datsun 510 by Kaido House and Mini GT. Oh, I like the base, so pretty. And the car is also very pretty. The car is quite heavy, can feel the weight. Yeah. And for this car, the bonnet can be opened. Let me try to open it. There you can see the details of the engine inside. Thank you for watching. Please remember, like, and subscribe, and I'll see you in my next video.